Sam King Shivas here again, the new game, my favorite game, Power Rangers. Okay, the game is starting right now. You can see this Red Ranger, it's kind of Green Ranger, and there's Monster. It's been a while actually, because the new Power Rangers has been just released. And it's actually, I was interested to see if there are any game published based on that movie. And since there are, I mean, again, this name of the game is called Power Rangers Legacy Wars. Okay, you can see this is my team, named it Indestructible. You can see here, this will be the main one, will be the red one. That's the rest of the name. Okay, this is Jason. This is from actually Saban's Power Ranger, okay, but I'm pretty confused that is this the character from the movie, because as you can see here, let's go to the home first. Okay, this is how the home look like, as you can battle, and you can see that is an like a crystal or mighty morph boxes that you actually can open. When you press it, like unlock, it'll take some time. And it maybe will open in 4 hours. There will be a specific time for you to open the boxes, and let's try to open one of it. Okay, it's look like this. It's look like an some kind of an energy ball. Let's press on it. As you can see, you will get power coins, and I got a new character, which is common, Trini Kwan. This is a Mighty Morphin character. Okay, let's go into the character now. As you can see here, this is first team, and this is my second team. As you can see, I placed all the Mighty Morphin's Power Rangers. As you can see on your right of the screen, there's a logo saying that Jason Lee Scott, Mighty Morphin Power Rangers, health and the attacks. And here, as you can see, Billy Cranston. And here, Mighty Morphin Power Ranger also. As you can see here. Okay, this is how you can actually place your group. There's no third group for me yet. It's actually showing the same group as the first. So this is basically the roster. And let's go to the buy section. As you can see there, you can buy these characters, because I have unlock, right? So let's go to the rooster. As you can see, I just got this character yellow, so you can actually unlock the character. When you unlock, Trini Kwan is unlocked, so you press this unlock, she's been unlocked. Okay, so okay, so I basically have let's press on this character info. Okay, she is also in Mighty Morphin Power Rangers. Okay, that's nice. Let's go into the gameplay now. But before that, let me see what is this. Okay, I'm still in level 1. I have to reach level 2 to press the shield button on the right of the screen. As you can see, if I press that, it shows that it will alliance will be available when you reach level 2. Okay, let's go to the home. And you can see there's an offer here. Unlock Tommy Oliver. I know he's a very famous Power Ranger, Green Ranger. Okay, let's go into the, let's open. Okay, I already opened all the Mighty Morphs boxes. Let's go into the battle to see. Let's go. Or maybe I can show you some training. Let's train with this. Okay, basically you can see here there's a pattern that actually you have to use. You can't fight it like maybe other games like Injustice or something, but you have to actually press some buttons to strike the opponent. Okay, this is my team, and this is the new opponent team. Okay, as you can see, this is the training. So there will be a power generator in the middle bottom of the screen, as you can see. So when she's trying to attack, you can actually block the attack by pressing the block. See, I just blocked the attack, but you will have the time restraining here. Okay, let's attack. When you attack, you can actually call an assist to further give a more extreme attack. Okay, we're gonna block it again. I'm just waiting for her to attack. If she is not attacking, I'm gonna okay block. Okay, yes, you can actually block. Okay, let's do the shoulder tackle. When you press the shoulder tackle, it's actually, you can see the time changes down here. So it means you can't use the attack for 3 seconds or 10 seconds. Let's call assist. Yeah. So I'm just gonna hit her. So you can actually press on both attacks, but still it will take some time to generate. Until then, the button won't be available for you. So when you're using block, better use it wisely. I'm gonna use this. Wow, I think she gonna kill me. I think I'm winning in a very small winning. Okay, as you can see here, once you win, you'll get some reward for the training. You can go to the mox boxes. So there is a strike actually, and some of the attacks, as when you see, it will break the block. There are some attacks. Let's go into the next training now. Let me try to show you with the Mighty Morphin's Power Rangers. Okay, there are 3 Power Rangers here. So let's go to the training now. As you can see here, some strike can actually break the block. Okay, I'm gonna show you here now. Okay, that's the Green Ranger for the first time. Okay, when you fight it, I'm gonna fight it very hard. Okay, see, I'm gonna call assist, and this time I think I should block. You can see there's a time generator here. See, he actually break the block. So I'm just gonna hit him until he die. Okay, he's hitting me nicely. I'm not really assist, man. Okay, he is attacking me. We're gonna use the second power, strike out, and he is hitting the crap out of me. Okay, I'm gonna block, and he's not attacking me. I'm screwed. Then thing gonna hit me nicely. Yes. Okay. Okay, I win. So you can see this will be the training look like. So I think most of you guys have understand now how the game works. Okay, let's go to the real battle. So I'm gonna go to the real battle now using the, I think I'll be using the first group. Yep, red, black and yellow ranger. Let's go. Okay, the real battle will be harder, and I'm just trying it for freshly for now. So I might lose. So let's play the game and see what is actually giving us once you win or lose the game. Okay.
3, 2, 1, go.
Okay, I'm dead. I'm actually using every button wisely. So okay, I think he gonna attack now. Shit, he does not cease. Okay, the time is, I'm using shoulder attack now, and it's over. So the game perfect. He didn't I was not expecting a perfect win here. So as you can see here, I was battling with 55 ranger here, level 1, no alliance. You can see I got a noble morph box, 2 coins, 499 damage dealt. Okay, let's go into the morphin box. You can see here there is a morphin box here, second one, deep one. When I'm tapped here, it's already unlocking. I think I won't be using this. Let's press on this power pistol because I think it's very very important for the new game. So I won't be using that. I'll just tap here. I think I'm open. Let's see, 2 power points, 2 power crystal, and Trini again, so it's increasing the XP, I guess. Okay, so this one will be, this is the league progression right now. So you can see there's an angel growth and few characters locked here, some are unlocked, such as this. Let's press this. I can't press that. Okay, let's go down here. Let's go to the buy setting. So you can see here, featured warriors, mox boxes, power crystal, power coin, special offers. Okay, it's featured warriors. There's only some. Let's look at these. This is 43. Okay, it's okay. So basically, this is how the games works, guys. So I'm still gonna battle again because I can see there's a power here. Medals prove your success in battle. Earn medals by winning battles. Lose them from being defeated. Okay, I'm gonna go for the battle again. Using a different team right now. My favorite team. Used to be a favorite team of in Power Rangers. Let's go go. Okay, it's actually using an online, so I don't think so you can play this game without internet. Okay, let's fight. Old versus new. Okay, I'm gonna be pressing Mighty Launcher right now and giving an assist. Yes, attack me now. I'm gonna block. Yes, I managed to block. Let's use an assist from the Pink Ranger and I'm gonna use block right now. He is blocking. Yes, yes. Oh, that's nice. Oh my god. Can you go front? Oh, you actually can go front or back, but you can't actually press the character. You still have to press the button down there. Yes. Die, man. He is not dying. Die. Yes. Second round, I think. Oh. Okay, I won. I think maybe there's a lag in the internet. I think I won. So I got a noble morph box, 2 coins, 530 damage dealt. Okay, this is how the game goes, guys. If you want more, you can just like this video, okay, and you can like this video and I'll show you more gameplay from maybe the next level, second level. Okay, thanks a lot for watching, guys, and please subscribe and enjoy your day. Bye.